just squeeze the wrinkle and you're going to push in right at the skin level. Okay, and you should be able to see the needle right at the level of the skin.